Hello everyone, this is Miranda from Panda Naturals. I'm showing you guys my new room. This is just a quick overview, and then I'm gonna go into detail. So when you first get in, I have my retail rack. Before I had an old Frito-Lay rack that I painted gold. This one I got off of Amazon for like $100. I have my like Circadia, my hydro jelly mask, some of the LED lights. I did have a ultrasonic skin up here. I have the professional products that I retail, and also my like facial tools. And I have a vendor for these, and of course I knock everything down. But I have a vendor for the facial stuff that I have up there. Everything else you see here, I make. These are just like my facial stuff up here. Then I have my essential oils that I make. Beard oil, vitamin C, spot stop. Here's some of my bars of soap. I don't keep all of the soap out on here anymore because it's so crowded. And like right now, I technically have like 30 different more soaps that I have to bring in here. Down here is gonna be like my hand sanitizers, creams, facial masks, stuff like that. Down here I have my moon baths, bath bombs, and then I also have some of the abalone shells. On the sides, I have my sage, my like juniper, yabrasanto, all of that. Y'all like that little accent. Over here I have lip brushes, the jade rollers, I also have a vendor for. You get over to this side, and I have the flower wall, and it has a neon light. Me and my 7-year-old put this up. The bench I got from Amazon, the fluffy pillow I got from Five Below, this right here, this pillow with my logo on it, I got from Vistaprint. The rug, $5, got it from Five Below or either Amazon. The table was $30. I got it from Amazon, and the trays are detachable. So usually like if I have somebody with a like a vajayshal or like anything where they're gonna get naked, I'll take this off and I'll put the towel and any of the necessities for them to get dressed afterwards onto that. I have my pricing list. Coming over to the cabinets, I have my blankets up here. I have my spa wraps back there. These right here are cotton facial rounds that we use for anybody that's allergic to the sponge. This is one that's out. And these are machine washable. I have the head wraps. I have pillowcases. I have a neck pillow that you warm up in the microwave. Here I have the towels. Down here I keep my flat sheets and fitted sheets, pillow, and then the wax pads. Down here below I have my hydrofacial machine. I did have the real hydrofacial, but my daughter broke it during quarantine. So I have this as a like in between until they get out here to fix my machine. My Lucas sprayer. Top drawer, it's just the refill of all of the products that we have over there. My junk drawer, have business cards in here and like, you know, our cash box, all of that right there. Down here below, I have extra bags. I have my sauna blankets machine. And here I keep our product books. We have sheets for the clients. And then here's just like my backstop area. I have paper towels in here. Have some food in there. I have my extra wine and liquor bottles in there. I have cups for the wine and liquor. Down here, I just have like my distilled water, my like round cotton round pads, gloves, all of the extra stuff that we have to refill everything. In here I keep my facial tools, my jade rollers, and this is an interchangeable jade roller. And these are the geisha massage tools. And over here I have my under eye massage tools, and then the geisha scraping. I paid 11 cents for this, but it told me it was white. And if you know me, you know I do not really like the color pink. And this thing is pink. So in the old room, I had to have it on top and I freaking hated it. But here I can hide it, so that's good. Back here I have my other like portable high frequency machine. This is the one that I use for the vajayshals. Down here we keep adult beverages and then also like waters and sodas. This is free for the client as long as they're not having a like service that contraindicates it. Down here I have my laser lipo vacuum. Then all over here I have some of the galvanic, and then also some of the hydrofacial machine over there. And then this is the neck to my LED mask. I have the LED mask hanging over here. Keep my bolster here, and then over here was the wax cart, but now it's just like, you know, our sanitized area keeper. But that's all that's right there. I have my steamer I got from LCL Beauty. This towel warmer, even though it is from Amazon, I paid like $70 for it. This thing burns your hands if you leave towels in there for over an hour. Like, this thing is really, really good. I just hired someone and even she was just like, oh my God, like this thing does an amazing job at heating. You can put your towels in there in 5 minutes. They're warm enough for your clients. I have my new wax pot and then my old wax pot from my school kit. Down here, we have our 4x4s, 2x2s. These are underwear, disposable underwear for people who, you know, just want a little bit of modesty. Then we have the glasses, the magnifying glasses back there. And here's just basically our sponges, Q-tips, lancets, lip applicators, and then spoolies. And then these are beard brushes for the beard facial. Down here I have the makeup wipes. I have henna and the regular eyebrow tint and eyelash tint. I have Vaseline in here, lip mask, the tape, alcohol pads, all of that. Then down here is just for like the soft wax strips. And then I have a handle for the paraffin hand wax. And then the bags for that also. Down below, I keep my, I can't remember the name of it now. But this right here, you turn it on and it just shows like how dehydrated people's skin are and like any oil and like that type of stuff. And then this right here is the first aid kit. Over here I have my laser lipo machine. Right here is where we put our wax products when we're done with them. This is the paraffin hand wax warmer. And then down here I keep the vajayshal tools, and then also the exfoliant gloves that I give to clients for free after a wax. Up here is a little bit of our hydrogelly mask. And then over here are the Circadia back bar products. And this little cabinet is basically where we keep all of our dishes and excess hydrogelly mask and other products that we can't really just keep out. And then this is just the facial cart. I have all kind of tools in here. That's the Ferrera, however you say it. This is a brush, skin scope. This right here is a skin hydration monitor. We also have these right here that cover the eyes, and then the heads for the other shade roller. I keep the mask in here for the frill. And I have my gold leaf eye mask, and then lip scrub and lip balm. Down here, I keep my samples. I try to keep them down here. And then this is my microdermabrasion machine. This is the diamond tip. This is my galvanic. And then that back there is like the summer's eve for girls who are getting vajacials. And then I have a little hook here on the side for the mirror.